you're just as likely to pick up a gun and put it to your head as you are to survive using heroin. Because heroin is a psychological and physical addiction, meaning your body has to have it and your mind is telling you you have to have it. You can't go cold turkey on heroin. It is a nasty, nasty drug, and you will do things that are not in your nature.